So I'm in North Bend, Oregon, and we are staying for a week at the Oregon Sand Dunes at Coos Bay. So I thought I would check out some of the thrift shops while I'm in town. So come along with me. This is why I can't get rid of my baking stuff. Everyone donates theirs as well.
Does not come off. Interesting. It's like the cat I just bought. Collection of white sparrows. Oh, the bears. I can't believe I'm not finding anything.
So that place was massive and I found nothing. I can't believe it. I shouldn't say nothing. I found one thing. Alright, so I'm at the Goodwill now. That last place was a complete bust. It was huge, but had nothing that I wanted, except for on the way out, they were doing like a sidewalk sale, and I managed to snag this like vintage Nike windbreaker. Originally it was like $8, but I got it for 25 cents. Yeah, kind of hard to see in the truck, but got this like kind of cool logo. Oh my goodness. I'll show it better later, but alright, so now it's time for my second Goodwill ever. Thank you. whole section. Middle-aged. So funky. Earphone kit. Without a kit. Just a bucket for $4. Anything too big. This is kind of nice. Ooh, okay. Top is not attached. Ducks. Ooh. It's kind of funky. $10. 13 with exchange. Jammed in here. Bugs with tag. $7 though. What the heck? Someone. Just not me. That's it for plush. Sugar loaf with tang. Yeah, you're kind of adorable. Sugar loaf as well. Oh my goodness, it's heavy. Where are you? Boys. Oh no. Fucking mess. Heavy. Don't think there's anything exciting. I never pick up clothes. Apparently I do work. Thank you. person.
Nope, but somebody does.
The shoes are just crazy pricey.
I think one of them was long, and I figured you could try to tuck it in.
These are vesty. These are actually designed in Vancouver.
Try it on. It might look better than you think it will.
Three pairs, two pairs. I think I have two pairs.
You're not a mesh, though.
Sold one that I didn't
wear.
That's
just the design. No, that's just the design.
I just got a ton of clothes, which I usually never get. But I couldn't really find much else, so I'll do a haul once I get back to my campsite, maybe. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do yet, because I don't really want a bunch of people watching me. Goodwill North Bend, a lot better than the one in Corvallis. Alright. Third place. Let's go. Friend of a friend breeds wiener dogs.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
looks vintage. I think it says vintage. Let me look at the back. Is it like old with paint? I don't know. Can anyone confirm that's a real thing? Hello, Ziggy. What's on your face? Oh my goodness, you're always dirty. All right, that's the bin that I filled with the clothes from Oregon. And this is the haul part. So it's all clothes, and there's two vintage blankets. All right, so this is the first one. Has a moose in the front and a moose in the back, the big full moon. This one I really want to keep for myself, but I shouldn't. But that's the inside. You can see the design really well. And it's vintage. This one I already wore in the dunes because I didn't really bring enough clothes. I thought I was going to buy some stuff there, which I found a few things, but it doesn't have a tag, but it doesn't necessarily have to have a tag to resell it if it's a well-known or like a good shirt or a piece of clothing. I also got some blankets too. Where does it start? Color, and it's upside down, but you get the point. This one was only $1.75 because it was like 75% off of whatever that is, $5 or $6. The other blanket. Both these blankets are vintage. This one is probably hard to see because it's so long. Winnie the Pooh. It's a little bit dirty. I'm gonna wash it. There's the tag. So this is the one that I got for 25 cents. It's a vintage Nike. It says $8, but it was a sidewalk sale. Fill a bag for $5 or 25 cents a piece. And this is all I could find in that first huge store. Next is this Landway fleece. It says $12.99, but they were doing a sale on fall and winter items for 50% off. This Landway fleece, vintage, the Castrol logo. This one was also 50% off. Red was already 50% off, so I don't know if they like doubled up on the deals or not. Paid. This one is vintage Cabela's. It's a really thick, good material. This is also 50% off the red tag. This one I had to grab, of course, because, well, it has cats on it. This one was only $5. That's from the Goodwill. Most of these are all from the Goodwill. This one is 100% wool, so anything wool seems to sell. Whenever I look up brands, there's always like the wool versions or in this little comp, so I grabbed that one. It was 50% off, $9.99, so $5. This one is a long sleeve golf shirt. Also 50% off. There was none of
available on eBay, but one sold, so thought I'd give it a shot. Second time I went to the Goodwill, because we were there for like a week, I picked up 3 Carhartt shirts. They're all the same kind of style, and they were all $6.99. But anything Carhartt sells pretty well. Next is a personal for me. It's $5 as well. Just like a vintage little like sports coat. I also got this chambray vest with these little embroidered flowers and kind of like see-through section in the chest. And this one was 75% off because it has an orange tag, so whatever that is, off of $6.99. Another Carhartt long sleeve, kind of flannel plaid. Carhartt. Anything Carhartt sells, so this one was also 50% off of. And I got this US Navy shirt. I really bought it because of the back. I think the back's really cool. And it was 50% off because it has a red tag. So just that like one Goodwill I went to had like 50% off red, 75% off orange, and then they were doing a special like 50% off anything else summer, or I mean fall or winter. So this is from the Salvation Army. It's a vintage Tommy Bahama. It's also really nice material too. I sold one to my dad already. It's 100% silk, that's why. Yeah, it has pretty good sole comps. We are kind of getting in like fall soon, so I don't know how well we'll sell now, but we'll try. This one is also from the Salvation Army. We know someone who has wiener dogs, so kind of a raggedy tag, but I like it. This one's from the Goodwill, 75% off, $4.99, which is kind of funny because since I've been home, I found an Oregon Coast shirt in my town, and then I found a Canada Banff. I mean, Banff is kind of far away, but yeah. Another US Navy plain back, 50% off that one. This one's vintage, also 50% off, so this one's like $2.50. Hanes BB tag, 1992. And this is the last one from the Goodwill. I'm not too sure still about this one, but I checked like on the back in the store and I saw like Grateful Dead and Santana, so I think it's some kind of like tour shirt. So yeah, hopefully that one's good. And the last one is from Time Bomb. So I got this vintage Cape Cod, and it says $8, but it's all scribbled out there because it was actually on the dollar rack. So this one was $1. And the sold comps look pretty good for kind of like crazy colors and designs in this brand. So that's why I picked it up. So Vinky and I would like to thank you for watching, and thanks for all the new subscribers. When I left for Oregon, there was only like 30, and now there's over 100. So yeah, welcome to my channel, and if you like it, subscribe and comment, and if you are interested in anything, I'll link my Instagram and my eBay shop in the description. And you can always message me and put dibs on anything you like. Alright, thanks for watching.